in an interview with NBC. She pushed her claim even further in our December interview, comparing herself to victims of genocide.
They are calling me entitled. They're making fun of my skin color. They're calling me an insurrection Barbie. They don't see me as a human. And so that is the epitome. To compare what's happening to the Holocaust, you know what's so sad? That I'm afraid to answer your question because I will be attacked for saying that. I mean, people say that that is what it's like. They're like, we feel like that's happening.
I think it's clear through her online postings and the letter to the judge that she's all over the map.
Have drawn fans and fury.
We hope you get beat in prison. Some people see you as a giant attempt to get publicity. Okay, to make your name, to increase your following. What do you say to that? You know, they do say that, and that is so... You know,
Kate Snow, NBC News, Dallas.